kiddies. Once upon a time, Little Red Riding Hood was skipping through the woods. She was going to her grandmother's house to take Grandma a basket of nice goodies. But waiting in the woods was a mean old wolf ready to pounce upon poor Little Red Riding Hood.
Oh, stop it!
Waiting in the woods with a mean old wolf ready to pounce on poor Red Riding Hood.
I'm fed up with that sissy stuff. It's the same old story over and over. If you can't do this thing a new way, bud, I quit.
Me too. Every cartoon studio in Hollywood has done it this way.
Yes, I'm plenty sick of it myself.
Boy, I'll say, it's a mistake.
Same old stuff over and over, but sissy stuff.
Okay, all right. We'll do the story a new way. Once upon a time, there was a wolf. Then there was Grandma's house. And Grandma.
Hiya, cousin! What's buzzing?
Now, Little Red Riding Hood worked in a Hollywood nightclub. And a wolf was hot on her trail.
Cigarettes. King size.
We now give you our brand new little sweetheart of swing, that little red-headed ball of fire, Red Hot Riding Hood.
Daddy, I want a diamond ring, I want some bracelets and everything. Daddy, you better get the best for me. Hey, Daddy, won't I look swell in sables, clothes with Paris labels. Daddy, you better get the best for me. Hey, Peter, I want the Empire State and Frisco's golden gate. Daddy, you better get the best for me. I want the B-19 now. Daddy, don't be mean. Hey, Whoopee, you better get the best for me. Here's an amazing revelation with a bit of stimulation. I'd be a great sensation. I'd even be your little consolation. I say there, Father, I kind of think that I'm a golden cute and mink. Daddy, you gotta get the very best for me. Oh, Daddy.